Ah, look at this dude perving out.
The field exercises are scheduled to last for 3 days this time. After arriving at St. Arc tomorrow, we will move to the field exercise grounds nearby. Once we finish setting up all the facilities, each class will begin their own exercises.
I see. So the train itself is going to be our base.
So that's why we were assigned our own private train.
Well, makes sense. Seems like it's got pretty much anything we need.
For more information on each class's exercise tasks, please see the provided documents.
Sorry, but it seems like Class 7 isn't mentioned here. Oh, you're right.
We've prepared a special series of exercises for Class 7. Because of this, we plan to have a separate meeting once we arrive at the field exercise grounds. Instructor Schwarzer and the three members of Class 7 will be present at this meeting.
The students, too?
Oh, color me intrigued.
Well, don't get your hopes up. This meeting is to go over tasks unique to special operations.
Tasks unique to special operations. I wonder what they could be.
Well, I suppose we'll get more details tomorrow morning.
There are reports of possible threats in Sutherland. It was a miscalculation on the principal's part to not join us. However, we must simply handle matters with our available personnel. These are not simply training exercises. We need each and every one of you to treat this as though it were a live combat situation.
Understood.
I'll gather up the members of Class 7 tomorrow.
Very well. This concludes today's briefing.
Instructors Herschel and Orlando, brief your students on their tasks tonight. For now, each of you rest up. That is all. Dismissed.
Task unique to Class 7. I wonder.
We'll arrive at St. Arc tomorrow morning. I'm sure the students in Valimar are all ready, but I'll take one more look around the train just in case.
Yay! Exploring the train. I'm ready for this. How you doing?
Sarah, she will be so proud of me.
Damn. So she had a pretty crazy past herself. Osborn is such a beloved figure. When he's so evil, he's so clearly evil, but he's done, like, I guess, so much Palpatining to win everyone's affection. It's insane. Sarah went back to being a bracer.
This is nice.
So let's go to, I guess, the first car and work our way back. Hey, Toa. Can I not? There's Yuna. Ha ha. I see, this is why I want to play the crossbell arc. She had to put me down again. I get it, alright. I'm not as cool as Sarah, as the Icy Maiden. Ooh, I can play cards against her. What was the button for that? I want to do that. Oh, you just talk to them? Okay. Yes, let's do it. R2 for a challenge. I'm gonna lose, but I will challenge her anyway. Yeah, that's... Oh! I have too many cards. Right? Oh no, I don't have enough cards, is the question. So, let's put that in there. There you go. Let's go!
You're on, instructor!
Alright. That's fine. Let's go! You're going down. Ow. Ooh. This thing costs nothing to summon, right? I can't do that then, I guess. Alright, we'll put you here. I'll put you here. And then I'll stop there. Oh my god! Oh my god, she buffed him! Oh, that's annoying. Oh, really? She's gonna crash my characters like that? I see how you're playing. I'm gonna throw that on me. Take this one out. Alright. Do your thing. Ow. Ow. I'm good. That's fine. This card, but I can do that. Attack you. Attack you. We gotta get rid of Big Boy and then go for you. And then I can do that. Attack you. Alright, that's a good turn. We're doing good. She's winning so far now, yes, but I feel like we're gonna be okay. I'm not too hard pressed. I'm gonna throw that the game two on you. I'm gonna attack you, because you're the strongest, and then you. You. That's fine. I hurt pretty darn badly, but that's fine. You know what? Just stop there. Ow. Can you stop? Can you stop? She's just trying to whittle me down, basically. I don't like it. Boost you. Come on. We got this. Ooh, I don't like she does things like that. Wait, I can end this right here. Actually, you know what? Yeah, I can end this. 3. Oh no, I can't hit her from here. Why? Move here. And drop you here. And you here. Stop the turn there. Why can't I hit her from here? I wanted to take her out. Ow. 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 Because she's a freaking. See, she's sitting back there as a range type, like an archer, being annoying. Ow. Ow, I think I'm dead. Oh my god. I have one life. I hate her so much. I think I just lost. I straight up just lost. There it is. I hate
you. How do you like that?
No, we're doing that again. Cause you cheated. You straight up cheated. You hid your little freaking your
You're
archer
on,
in the
instructor.
Back. You cheated. That's all it was too. I'll start. Okay. Ooh, we got a good draw, too. I like that. Let's do that. I'll go right into the mix of things. I don't care. Attack and end it there. Ow. Okay. This is good. She's really being annoying with that plus six. I don't like her for that. Kill her. Ah, damn it, I forgot that Earth is stronger than what I have. Do that then. There you go. And then use this on... use it on myself. And end the turn there. Damn, plus eight? Oh my gosh, she's really pushing it. I don't like it. Okay, do that. No, I hit the wrong person! We're dead. I hit the wrong person. I think I just screwed this match. I can't believe I did that. What if I move back? Okay. That's not bad. Move forward. Attack. Move forward. Damn it, I don't get nothing for drawing, really? I thought I'd get something.
I'm gonna You're on, it. Instructor.
Somehow. Get rid of that. Oh, come on. Okay. Let's start off with this thing because it's very neutral, and I can start off with some attacks right off the bat. Bam. End the turn. Look at these bastards. Grab that. No, don't end. Take you out. Take some damage off of you. End the turn. Plus six? Oh my god. She has so many annoying cards. I don't like her. Move back. Look at all those fire types. She's just piling on. Ow. We got her at nine. Ooh. This might give me the win. Full on 10. Bam. Got you. Received ranger card for your victory. Oh, that boosts bonding. I didn't know that. Alright, I want to see the card she gave me real quick. Where's the ranger card? L. It's one of the MasterCards that she gave me. That's it, and that's a pretty interesting MasterCard, but I think I like mine, so I'm just gonna stick with mine for now. Wait, why am I, like, speeding? What the hell? Why am I, like, fast running really, really weirdly? I don't understand the fast run. Oh yeah, it says it's in high speed mode. What is high speed mode? How do I get that off?
The entrance is...
How do you turn that off? I'm like stuck in high speed mode.
Now.
Oh. There we go. I was wondering, like, what the hell? Okay. I got it. Well, if it ain't Dr. Schwarzer. Tell him, Marine. We have three girls here. Cool as ever. Or I should say cold as ever. Let me just back away slowly.
This dude has crazy eyes.
Yep, she's showing her emotion. I like it.
she's getting like all jelly and stuff. That's foreboding, though.
Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. This is a message from Derflinger Car 1 for all branch campus students. We will arrive at the destination for our field exercises at 5:10 a.m. tomorrow morning. Please be sure to get lots of rest so you're ready to wake up bright and early.
Anemos flowers.
All right, guys, I'm gonna end it here. We'll continue next time from here, where we leave off. I'll see you then.